On top of that, too, if you imagine if you jump completely vertical, it halves the amount of characters that can actually shoot at you.
Not to mention you do damage when you land on them. You guys good?
Yep.
Traveling to Dorado.
Can we run Tracer, Zarya, Nyada, and then Renhardt? And then for the last DPS, McCree. Or Reaper, maybe. Eh, McCree's probably better.
Now, do you want me to just distract them and stay alive, get them to turn their focus on me so you guys can push through?
I want you to stay alive more than anything else. I mean, you basically, in this situation, since it's Dorado, what I want you to do basically is when we go upper, you should be back there already. And what ideally, they'll split and they'll be stuck between Market and Fountain, or, you know, one of their backliners will have to actually back all the way up to double doors or something like that. Basically, you're just trying to split them or make them, you know, focus on you. Also, Pulse Bomb and Zarya ult is very good combo. Oh, that's like very straightforward, and we can get a lot of value out of it.
Wait, you're talking about halls? Do you want me to get in halls, like the left side after you push up through?
Whatever you need to do your job. I don't know how they're going to be set up. I don't know what their hero picks are.
I like it.
Watch the cards in the store. We're going to push the card up, I don't even know what to call it, ramp, I guess, and into Arch, and then we're going to go up on well. And we need our Tracer is going to get into position over time. We just start trying to basically buy time for her to get in position. If she dies, we can just keep on.
John's crap.
Every time.
Watch the spam.
I see John's crap trapped in the ground.
On the elbow.
Careful.
Davis Smith.
They have a Symmetra?
Oh,
yep. Back up, Reinhardt, back up. Camping heal.
Something's up top.
Back up. Up top. Back up, keep backing up. Just back up around red. Sorry, Tracer. We have to reset, pretty much. We have to be really careful about this poke. Let's go under. Go into basement, everyone. Except Tracer, do Tracer things. We're eating way too much, man. Just come down here.
You're setting up top? I'm here, stop him.
Can we charge the Stonecrat? Speed boosting?
You're alone.
Okay, fine, Karth then.
There's three up top.
Back up. Disengage the tire. How close are we to Pulse Bomb?
I think it might be underground.
Up top? No, draw top right, top right. Dead.
You gotta work on that, eh? You got trains. 100% have Zarya, or teleporter, sorry.
Reaper's hiding up top.
Yep.
Let's break in with Zenal.
Alright, tell me.
Two boosting in 3, 2, 1. Get on it. We need to find that teleporter.
Okay, looking.
This was on
her. Alting. Keep her moving.
I'm hurt.
Teleporter's out.
Camping heal.
I'm gonna ult. I'm ulting.
I'm not there.
We blew a lot of alts, but we did take the point.
We got a teleporter.
Bleed that jungle.
Junkrat's right side.
Bleed him.
Keep point moving. Tracer can deal with him, yeah.
Alright, they got 3 people with bad spawns. It was Zenyatta, Lucio.
We keep cart moving. McCree, position up top by palm trees for Deadeye.
Yo, they've got a one now.
Yeah, I'm going Reaper. Or we either need to do that or have verticality. I'll just play Reaper. Doing the same mistake again.
When they drop on us, let's move back towards.
Yeah. As soon as they drop on us, move back so we can get value with the McCree out.
Just put on our Lucio. Get ready for it.
Shield's going low.
Just drop it over.
Get back, get back.
Just go Winston. Get Winston, Winston.
Winston's way out of position, guys. Look up.
Just go Zenyatta. Y'all up top half.
Reaper right side.
Speed boosting. Disengage.
Okay, coming up.
Camping heal, actually. Well, also be close too.
You guys are gonna try something like that, you gotta throw the shield on him.
I've transcended 10%.
Let's push it from under. Keep cart moving, they don't have high noon. We need to get the cart at least to bridge before we try anything.
Oh my god.
Back up. Super just get up.
Just go on the instant. Get this person there, Jim.
They're full engaging.
This one's still on instant.
Yeah.
They lost one. It's not in their favor. This is not in their favor.
Their shield's broken.
I have ult. I have ult.
Speed boosting?
Okay, come on.
Let's get on cart. They're trying to get back up the bank. We can get a lot of distance. I have ult. They're gonna drop as soon as they get up the bank.
Something's church. I don't know what it is. I think Reaver. What's on?
I got stunned.
I'm dead.
Holding. Fuck.
It's okay.
Get on cart.
I'm dead.
Okay, so what? Alright, Spies and Hobbs, I need you two guys to work together to kill the McCree who's like, he pokes away from the Reinhardt shield and just sits up top.
In that fight, Winston was literally on top of Hobbs.
Okay.
I was trying to save Hobbs at that point.
I think McCree, ooh, just stay on top of Spies and right now.
Yeah, I know. We just do it.
Can we speed Winston back up? Can we get in the bank? Everyone in the bank? Speed boosting?
This one is a Java.
Monkey Bind.
This one is boosting. He's on top now.
Who, did any of them drop?
No.
Come around back here. Come around back bank.
I need help on point. I'm gonna get engaged on.
Get on point back here. Get on point.
Reaper jumped on me.
Ulting.
This one is me. Army Hobbs.
I'm on speed.
This one is still on the creep. This one is Yada.
You're creeping Reaper alone. Reaper's no ship.
I'm down.
Zenyatta one hit bang.
Behind
cart,
then he's behind
my ultimate is charging.
Hey, calls.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Do you feel like the Reaper's doing a lot of work here?
No, I feel like the Winston will like jump, like go drop and then just jump up, no jump back. Glory.
Can you deal with the McCree if you go Genji? Because I can switch to
Reaper. I don't think so. Because he's usually sitting with the Zenyatta, I just get discorded.
There's two people in Upper Church, I don't know which ones. One's Winston though.
It's Winston.
Winston Reaper. It's Winston Reaper.
Careful, they're gonna drop behind us then.
Let's keep cart moving. They're on catwalk. Use the cart for cover.
Behind Reaper's right above.
Watch Reaper, he's dropping.
Reaper Alden? Reaper Alden!
I'm stunned. Okay, we need to switch
get that Reaper fast.
Can we get a Roadhog? Can we switch Azari to a Roadhog? And if the Reaper isn't working, we either need to switch it or we can blow the ult too.
We need something to go up.
We're all gonna go up.
Alright,
I'll go up right. We got the cart pushed far enough. Even if it's pushing back, I'll nudge it when we get up there.
Okay.
I'm gonna get our Roadhog. Go up top. Climb steps.
They're holding up here.
They're pushing into us.
Spammed. I'm down.
Back up. Complete disengage it. They're trying to knock you off.
They did.
Just need to survive. Get out of there.
Alright, I'm...
So regroup. Act like you're going up streets, but when you get to streets, speed through church and cut around back.
Alright, I'm going Genji.
You guys telegraph too much.
Let's speed on, let's go. They're all waiting back here.
They're gonna go right above us on church.
They went Ivy.
This is body it. We have Zen ult. We need to just keep the cart moving.
Just going on there, Lucio.
Reaper behind
High you. Noon.
Waiting for High Noon.
This one's still on Reaper.
Reaper, one point.
We're not getting any picks at all.
I feel like I never have the chance to engage on them because the McCree and Xeno is so far away from me.
Shoot that guy.
McCree's top right.
I'm getting picked up by McCree palm trees.
Maybe he backed up.
We need to speed up the cart.
Get the Reaper.
I'm gonna get on cart, get the Reaper.
Winston's up top. Still.
They got a hammer down. They dropped the beat. McCree's catwalk. He's spamming. Alting. McCree all catwalk.
McCree, catwalk.
Keep it on McCree. Keep it on McCree.
I'm done.
Play of the game.
Your value.
What do you guys think went wrong there?
I think that we could have won one of the engagements, definitely, where we crossed around bank and their DPS were cut off from the rest of their team. We just didn't actually kill them. Other than that, like, their McCree was really alone a lot of the time. Like, he would stay cat while the rest of the team dropped. So if we had like a monkey pressure their McCree, maybe it would have worked better. We could have gone like McCree, not McCree. We could have gone like Monkey Zarya, maybe.
And your Reinhardt felt like he was getting a lot of pressure from the Winston. You felt like you were locked out?
There was nothing I could do. Every time there was someone shooting at me behind, I would turn and then we'd get Reinhardt ulted, or it just, things weren't happening. Things weren't dying behind us. About it.
If you feel like they have the vertical or the high ground advantage on you, I know Reinhardt is like the stable meta that everyone's used to, but sometimes if you go with something a little quirky and like bring out the Winston Zarya and actually displace them a little bit, it gives your team the advantage. It seems like that Winston played high ground really well, and every time you tried to approach, he just nibbled you down, and when you got into place, it was already like an unfair battle. His patience. And the frags just weren't happening as fast as they needed to happen. Let's show them what we can do.
Since we have the Reaper, I don't really want to poke on top. I just want to hold back. We wouldn't get much value out of the McCree poke.
In glorious combat!
Are we gonna spam up top first?
No, we're not, because we only have the McCree.
Alright.
And the Zarya, I guess, but I just don't think it's worth it with the Reaper. We also don't want them to know that we have the Reaper.
They won't.
Well, they know we have a Reaper. Winston. They have a Genji and a Winston.
Monkey's window. Watch for the monkey to jump on her Zenyatta.
1500.
Genji behind, right now.
1000.
Genji's up on fountain a little.
Camping heal. They're coming in.
Winston on me, Discord on. Help me with Winston.
I'm down.
Discord Genji. Oh, Genji got me.
Reset for second phase. We're gonna hold on top of bank. Monkey, no bubble.
Army on
hop. You get it? Champ a little bit?
Can we push up?
We should push to front.
Discord on Genji.
Next time he does that, can we get, like, McCree to run inside the bubble and flashbang him?
Monkey jumped. He backed up.
Amping heal.
Genji on right.
Genji spamming us. He probably has sword. Careful.
Discord's on him.
He's lit.
Do we have any ults?
There's a 500. 700.
Monkey, he's committing. He's dead.
Monkey's down. Ulting. Drop. Everyone drop. Right now.
Dropping.
Discord on Genji. Discord's still on Genji. On this guy. How many zone?
Need help on point. Thank you. Genji, left side. Dead.
Set up on bank again.
McCree's up top. McCree's up top.
Set up on bank.
Discord, they're engaging.
Discord on Winston.
I got ulted.
Run her ult down.
Discord on Reinhardt. Discord on Winston. Winston's on me.
Way too far. I can't get there.
Need help.
He's on top of me. Get that, push him. Push him. Get this Zenyatta.
Okay, our next time up.
Get on bank. Like, we need to get on bank right now. We're just eating coke.
My ultimate is ready. We're gonna push forward.
Army elbow.
Any ults?
They're pushing the car, they're pushing the car.
Drop Azari ult in high noon. Drop Azari ult in high noon.
Holding.
Nice, good pick.
Nice ult.
Zenyatta?
Don't use any more ults, that was 3 ults.
Genji behind us, on point.
Genji still up top. Getting set up up top.
We're gonna have to Beyblade it. We're gonna play with Reaper ult, we only have that ult.
Genji still alive.
Monkey tower.
Lucy is behind Van. Lucy's on point by himself.
Monkey catwalk. They're catwalk.
Lucy is by himself on point.
Back drop up. On cart. Drop on cart.
Discord on Lucio. Discord on Lucio.
Free ult.
Nooning.
Get behind cart. Get behind cart, guys.
I don't have ult yet. I don't have ult yet. Camping heal. Ulting.
Go Genji. He's really low.
Zenyatta's up top. On point. Zenyatta up top. Right now, Ivy.
We know what to do with it. He's
set up on bank, set up on bank. Heal the Reinhardt's Zen.
Yep.
My ultimate is charging.
Let's get patched up.
Our duty is to move the payload.
Or should we, I say we get on top of church area.
We can always move over to church. It's hard to move back over.
They're pushing up there.
They have a D.Va. They were trying
Discord
to go to church.
Discord on their Genji.
They're in church.
They're coming across.
We don't have any ults. We have to drop.
Dropping.
Omni hops.
Watch for them to or shatter.
Holding.
Genji got me.
Let him get him.
Free up top.
Whatever. You keep comms up. Where you guys?
He was on me. I'm low. Amp in two.
He goes on point alone.
Zen spamming from top of church.
With three behind. Backline.
Set up for third phase and pipes. Unless we can get no. Just set up for third phase.
Genji, I don't think has died in the last few fights.
I got backspawned.
Well, that's a lie. He died last one before that one, but...
They just used McCree ult.
My ultimate is ready.
Spamming.
Five chances.
He's up top.
Watch for them to charge.
1500.
Could you get
any guys here?
500 shield.
Discord on,
right? Let your shield recharge. Let your shield recharge.
Army on hops. Army rage.
Can we speed into them and pipes and server?
Nope.
Yeah, let's go. Shield on
elbow. Army elbow.
I got McCree.
I'm getting on a car.
Getting free push, guys.
Discard Lucio.
Discard Genji on point.
They're Genji sorting. I'm down.
He's dead.
I'm hurt really bad.
Army elbow.
Let's get back up top.
Graviton surge is ready.
I think my bladder's about to explode. Is almost ready. It hurts.
Try to use Zarya ult and high noon.
Let's get it rolling. Moving with the
payload. Some are coming up top.
Can we speed into the gum? Speed into the steps. Speed into steps. Speed boosting.
Discord Reinhardt.
Ulting.
Discord Reinhardt.
Don't use any more.
We got nerf.
Ulting.
Harmony rage. Harmony zen.
Get on point.
Point.
This one on D.Va.
Okay, we have to just play on. We have to play pipes, but we can't charge into them anymore.
Okay.
So instead, play by bridge. If they get close enough, we just have to drop because the card is way too close for us to charge into them anymore.
We need to get the payload moving. Pick up the pace.
How many on Hobbs?
Drop.
Oh, let's break it.
Damn! I got stunned. I'm down. They speed boosted them.
Good try.
Switch to stall.
The payload moves. We must keep it safe. Raising the volume.
Speed boost. I'm down.
Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta pee.
Play.
play of the game.
Огонь по готовности!
Pass into the iris.
I ulted so the McCree to get his ult through. I don't know if that was worth it or not.
I don't know, because like the McCree's ult will keep charging even if they're behind shield. I don't know how much damage Reinhardt's shield had on it or how much it would have done.
It was full. It was full. I looked. That's why I did it.
Well, considering Rage is the one that got the play of the game and not Hobbs, it was probably because Rage had already done most of the damage anyway, so I think...
They were healing. It doesn't count the healing portion of it.
Yeah.
Zod or Zed?
What?
Zod, right? Is that his name?
What?
The other DPS player?
Zen. His name is
Zen.
I'll be right back, though.
I'm outside, so I can see you guys. I can't remember the name. I'm sorry. What do you play? Like, what characters?
Genji, Reaper, usually.
Okay.
My favorite character is Pharah, but she's not really in this meta right here.
Not to single anyone out, because I was only watching Hobbs during the last part, just to kind of see where the DPS pressure was at. Hobbs has got great positioning and great aim and great target priority. I didn't get a chance to really spectate you, so.
You watched for the whole scrim or just the defense part?
Just the last point when you guys were inside, when you were holding that little catwalk spot or whatever you call it. Where he tried to pull off a high noon, but D.Va pretty much caught and blocked him.
Yeah.
You guys got a map preference?
Hanamura.
Boy.
Helios, let's go.
I was just joking. Let's go Volskaya.
I'm back.
With Napa champions.
Yeah, I'm back too.
What were you guys talking about?
Nothing really too important.
So what do you think the problem was that game, Inkwell?
Okay, first point was great. I really liked how you guys really just committed and went in and basically you didn't stall out in the little choke point, the pinata choke point, whatever you want to call it. So you didn't let Symmetra really get full advantage of returns. So you definitely got the advantage there and was able to clean up. Second point, now this is on offense. Second point, you guys really let the Winston take advantage of you by his high ground and the range of his zap gun or whatever you call it. And then I think you guys didn't go beyond. Oh, here comes the fucking train. Hold on.
Choo choo.
That's outside smoking, so. On the defense point, I really didn't put a lot of energy into watching the team as a whole there. I was watching individual gameplay. So I can't really give you a firm answer, and I don't want to just throw stuff out there. I really don't have anything confident to say at that point.
Would you see anything individually that needed to be corrected?
I don't want to put it on the table right now because I don't want to cause animosity until I'm sure I see what I see. There's... No. Yeah, let me just keep those to myself for now.
Personally, if there was something that I'm doing wrong, I would like you to tell me, even if it's like just right now. I know I'm playing like trash right now, and that's on me, but I would like hints as to what I'm doing wrong. So if you want to like PM me or something, like anyone, that's up to anyone. That's totally fine. If you don't want to like feel like you're stepping on toes, but I just want to build as a player personally.
Well, It looks like you guys are setting up well, and you're choosing some good fights to engage on. It just seems like once the brawl happens, the chaos happens, and the target priority kind of goes down, and the focus fire doesn't happen, so the DPS gets spread too much. And so instead of taking out key components of their strategy, you're kind of taking them on as a whole instead of taking them on as pieces. Because, I mean, you guys are, you know, looking at those cough fights, you guys definitely, across the board, are skilled players. It's just some of the focus fire isn't happening the way it needs to. And, for example, on second point, Zenyatta was up in the church, and she literally wasn't moving. She was just sitting in the window spamming people. And I don't know what happened to McCree. I wasn't paying attention then. But I know that she went uncontested the entire time and was allowed to really just go ham on you guys.
I was getting Winston ulted, feels like, every fight.
So that might have been more or less the Reaper couldn't stick on Winston well. I don't know what he was doing. I wasn't like looking at those particular things. But I just saw that the Zenyatta carried that second point when she was in the window, and she really just had good placement and really gave herself the room to do what she needed to do.
Okay.
I mean, you guys are going against a good team. I mean, I know half their players. Actually, I know four. Wait, one, two. Actually, I know all their players. Never mind. I'm sorry. I know their whole team. Their whole team's good players. Some of them have actually been on some of my teams before. Some of them have tried out for some of my teams. You know, they're not really lacking in skill level right now. So I don't know what's going on their side, but they definitely have a good shot caller. He's reacting correctly. So,
you guys ready?
Yeah,
of course.
Let's do it.
Traveling to Nepal.
But if you do find yourself getting shut down, like, take a second to breathe and think about what their comp is, and think about what the hard counter is to their comp. Especially like whoever the issue is on their team, like whoever's causing the grief, like find somebody to stick on him and go for the cog that's gonna break the machine.
Son, you wanna play Tracer and I'll play?
Yeah, let's get sure. Tracer.
What do you want for the second DPS?
Probably just McCree, maybe Reaper. It's a village, so kinda would prefer.
You cut out.
McCree.
McCree, alright.
Now to accelerate. Go upper right. Speed boosting.
Oh, turn it up. Although you know I'm about to jump in. All right, I'm jumping in now.
Chris is behind. Chris is behind.
Turn on me.
Turn to that. Turn to that.
Nice.
Thanks.
Reinhardt, push. Reinhardt's down.
Camping heal.
Sorry if I can't.
I'm on speed.
Genji on me. Where is he? There we go. He's main. Army
still on. Drop him point, can we get on point?
Discord's still on Genji.
Can we help?
This thing?
Discord's still on Genji.
There's Azari and Zenyatta above us. Any?
Army elder. Army helps.
Watch Reinhardt. Careful, he's on point.
Dead.
Amping heal.
Reinhardt's low.
I got
Reinhardt's down. Can we kill Zarya next? Zarya's high energy.
Zarya's on point. We have control point. Let's try to keep it. I'm down to.
The Tracer just ran through us.
Try not to break line of sight so much, Elbow, when you're jumping back lines.
Okay.
It'll help keep you alive more.
My ultimate I'm gonna have ult six fight. Ready. I might try to force it. Zenyatta might have his.
Close to me to pulse bomb. My ultimate is charging. Okay, let's go upper. Oh, they're holding him here. Never mind. Back up. Fuck. Back up, drop lower. I thought they were gonna be holding more on point. What they do with the Reinhardt. My ultimate is ready. We're gonna go left from main on the point when I get
Kevin?
Back. Careful, don't die.
They're with you, they're with you.
Yeah, I'm way back out.
Can we go on left side? Left side?
Engaging, Amy.
I have taken the objective. Discord, there's Zarya. Discord, Tracer, Tracer. Find us.
I'm down.
Back up, back up. We don't have our Tracer. Or our Monkey.
Discord, Genji. Got Zenyatta ult.
They're pushing, dude.
Back up completely.
They're backing up.
Let's break it with Pulse Bomb and Zarya Bomb. Let's go in main. I want them to drop on top, and then I want to combo them.
You want to go far left? Like far
far left. Left, far left, yes. Speed boosting in 3, 2, 1, go.
Omni hops.
As soon as they clumped up, I'm gonna ult.
They're doing the same.
Yeah, I let them use it.
Should've saved your ult.
I'm gonna bother ulting.
I have the upper hand
this time. We still have Zarya ult, right? And we have High Noon. Yep. We're gonna have to do that then. McCree, go upper right. We're gonna have to go main. McCree, go upper right. As soon as we have Lurel, he can hit Q. Yeah. So our tanks have to go. I don't have boost. I just used it. Let's get on it. Tracer's on me, ulting on point.
I'm down.
Alright, nice. Speaking of this.
Reinhardt, Discord the Reinhardt. Discord Tracer. Speed kill.
Job. Focus calls, guys.
I'm not there.
Reinhardt, last hit.
Reinhardt low. Just, he's one part, just dashing him.
Nice. They're taking
objective. Concentrate.
Are we taking
him? We can't really win a poke fight with them because they do have the Reinhardt.
They switched off. They went one sit.
Okay, go upper then. Go upper.
My ultimate is charging.
They're going upper.
Army elbow.
Watch that Tracer.
Tracer on point.
He's on me.
Discord Zarya. Discord Genji.
Amping heal. The Genji dead. Like down. Me. Genji down.
Zarya or Zen.
5v5.
Zen. Yeah.
Get Zarya. Zarya's great opposition. Zarya's great opposition.
She dead.
Keep comms up. You guys know.
Winston on point. Winston on point. Half.
Tracer's on point. Tracer's really low. One bar.
Health packs. No healers there. Kai's got his name.
Tracer, no EE.
I'm back on point.
So bad.
2 seconds for amp. Dead. Amping heal on point. Careful, we can't get picked right now. How close are we to Graviton? 80? Okay.
I have a ult. You want me to go up here?
They're all up top.
We need to High Noon it again. You're gonna have to
back.
You're probably back.
Help me.
I'm ulting.
Discord Genji.
I am taking no
attention. Camp point.
Winston really low.
Winston's almost dead.
Winston ulted. Their pulse bomb's down.
I'm ulting.
Ulting? Couldn't ult.
This will protect one, Tracer. Genji got me.
I'm claiming. Coming back.
Steven Sol. Excuse me for
drawing in. What? Rip.
See, like right there, that was my bad because I assumed that we were just gonna take high ground, but then I guess I was just not paying attention. So.
I didn't know that they switched the right hard.
I didn't hear either one of you. Sorry, what?
I didn't know that they switched the Reinhardt off.
He's talking about that last fight that just happened.
For the last time, no more bananas.
What about it?
Zarya plus Tracer? And I will watch your back in I died.
Wait, what?
We were talking about the last fight that happened.
Be boosting elephant statue. Elephant statue for everyone but the Tracer.
Yeah, it's elephant statue. Okay. You guys want top right. Discord on Winston. Winston's 75. So he holds up though.
Alright, let's split.
How many rage?
Camping heal.
Lucio's left.
Monkey lit.
Monkey.
Get on point, everyone.
Genji's super low.
Discord Tracer.
2 seconds for amp.
I'm stuck.
Amping heal.
Discord Tracer. Tracer's on top of me.
Zarya's pushing him to the point now.
Come on. I'm on the objective.
Pushing with him.
Get on point.
Keep comms up, I'm not there.
I'm here. I got it.
Good job.
How close to Zariel?
Holy shit, there's a spider on me. My ultimate is
almost ready. So? My sound barrier is almost ready. Display rate. Watching left. Enemies detected.
Try to tracer bomb and Lucio ult to win this. My ultimate
is charged. Top right, top right, top right. Genji's in.
They're coming in on point. Amping heal. Ulting. Get on point. We have to contest point.
Discord on Genji. Discord on Genji.
I'm getting monkeyed.
Discord on Lucio.
Getting tracer.
Genji. Discord Genji. Damn, I died. Right.
What? Where were you guys fighting? Because nobody was on point.
I was
on the right side of point.
I was getting chased around.
Yeah, we just split really hard.
My ultimate is almost ready.
McCree got upper right. We're gonna use the Zarya ult again.
Make sure you're quiet up there.
We're gonna go in through this right door over here, on this right side.
Winston knows. Winston's up top. Winston's up top. Waiting.
Yeah, I'm not showing.
Okay, we're gonna make the. Let's go. We're going up main here. We're gonna poke them. If you see the Zarya ult, we have to take it. They're too deep.
Yes,
they're
always in. Up there,
McCree.
He's not ulted. We got a lot of camp.
Don't blow ults. Don't blow ults. They use two ults there.
They use Zenyatta ult, so I'm gonna be looking for mine.
Don't die, Zen. You're by yourself. Let's get you
healed up. Just reset.
I just wanted to get pulse bomb for Rachel.
Okay, use pulse bomb and Zarya ult. Those are the better two together.
Harmony health.
You wanna go upper?
Let's
or
go
just
upper
go...
right. Everyone go upper right. We eat way too much. It's on a regular basis.
Harmony's gonna be on Hobbs.
We need to force the Zarya out first. Where's the behind? I'm gonna die.
Fire at will.
Keep bombs
up. Oh, this is just on me. Yeah. I'm down.
Keep bombs up. You guys don't have those healers. It's three of you. 3v4.
Focus, Genji!
3v4. 2v4.
Reset. Don't die, Zen.
Alright, yeah, the Winston was behind us up top, and he just, like, did so much damage.
In that case, the best thing to do is just drop, like, immediately. We need to contest.
Get on. Yeah, when we go,
I got on. I'm down.
Don't stop and turn around and then fight the person. Just go. Because I went, assuming that we were all
killing. I didn't fight the Winston. I have 150 health. Like, he started zapping me. I went to 30 health, and I had to eat. Otherwise, I was going to die.
Are we talking about when he jumped top right?
No, he was sitting top right as we all pushed out and got, like, at least 300 damage on all of us.
Can we get a junk right here?
You want the tracer to go junkrat? Okay.
Let's have the McCree go junkrat. I want to keep the tracer.
No, I'll go tracer. I got tracers in.
Tracer here. Oh, okay.
Left side, spam with the junkrat. Tracer go right.
You want me to jump into them or no?
No, I want to spam.
Come.
They have a Reiner. Their shield's going down. I'm gonna kill it. Their shield's low. Really low. They're taking spam now.
When we have Zarya E, we have to engage on them.
Say, I almost dead.
Pick. I'm gonna engage on them.
Reiner's lit. Reiner. Genji on back on our Zenyatta. He's dead.
Get on point. Getting on point.
McCree is lit as hell left side.
Keep spamming Junkrat. Don't move forward. We have point. Stay very far back. Amping heal. I'm contesting point. Just keep spamming him.
Get Zarya. Nice boop. Zarya, Reinhardt's low. One hit.
Reinhardt's down.
Zarya's high energy. She's gonna have a roll.
Come on, Zarya.
Zarya low.
Amping heal.
Oh.
Lucio wiped. Just hold very far back here.
You're missing me.
Hold back, guys.
We're missing Zenyatta and Tracer.
Hey, health.
I have bomb.
I'm on my way.
We're holding back by pillars. I have heals on.
Alright, I'm here. mean, not transcendence.
We need to keep our Zyre coming, otherwise they're just gonna keep point. We can pass.
I'm tiring.
Reinhardt's dead. He's dead.
I'm dead.
Halting.
They're gonna get this. I'm gonna try to die in this fight.
Drop E.
Switching.
Heal.
Don't use any ult.
I'm down. We're losing the objective.
Genji is with you. My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is charging.
Try to use Graviton. We need a poke for Graviton.
They're top left. Right here, top left.
Everyone come right side, right side.
I have ult too.
Drop them, drop down.
Call me on elbow.
We're just gonna get on point. Drop the monkey bubble on point.
Just put on Zenyatta.
Say hello.
Discord on Genji.
No dash, no dash.
Dead.
Camping heal.
Discord on Reinhardt.
We need help our monkey. Good job, Bubba.
I'm down.
You did really good.
Holy sky. Someone on the cliff.
Dead. Get on point, get on
Discord
point.
On cliff.
Can we clear them out from our side? Camping heal.
This McCree's discorded. We need to kill this McCree for this. There, good job. We got
Hobbs,
this.
Hobbs, stay there. Go.
We need to get that Zarya.
Pulse bomb. That's our plan.
Okay.
My ultimate is ready. Let's do this.
I have transcendence.
I'm ready to get damage.
As soon as I see it, I'm going.
Present, please.
Yeah. Camping heal.
Sorry.
Push down the point.
Push on them. Get Zarya. Get Zarya. High energy. Discord on Zarya. Discord on them.
I'm down.
I'm down. Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Focusing Winston?
Nice.
He's dead?
Zarya.
That's Zarya, she's full energy.
He's dead?
Discord Lucio.
Tracer.
Damn. Get Lucio behind you guys. Behind
I'm
you guys.
Sorting here.
I have ult.
Nice job.
Good job.
Score. Two
to one. Can we get a McCree now?
No matter if I stay Genji and set up with a Tracer.
Oh,
it's good for the Rage.
If you're more comfortable on it, then yeah.
Yeah, but it's really good with Zarya.
Do you guys want to do triple DPS? Like, if Winston's giving us problems, I can go Reaper, and then Elbow can go Zarya.
Is Winston giving us problems, guys?
I don't know.
I don't really think so. We're gonna go left. We're gonna go left. Elephant statue.
Okay. I'm going right.
Omni Hobbs.
Alright, I'm gonna get ready to jump in Rage.
They're monkey bubble down. Monkey bubble down. Camping heal.
Focusing monkey.
Get on point, get on point.
Point.
Hey, you got me down.
Back up, power losses.
That shit looks too fast. That's
myself die.
You should at least try to do damage on your take and damage like that, son. There's no point in just standing still. You also could have contested for an extra few seconds.
Okay.
No, I would have. I should. I don't think I should have contested. I should definitely have shot at him though.
Yeah, let's go right side. Speed boost. Speed boost out. Go, go, go. They don't know we're here. They weren't spamming it.
Just for Genji. Zenyatta's lit.
Genji. Fight together. Fight together.
Yeah, Zenyatta's dead.
Zarya, half on point. Winston on me. Winston on me. Winston monkey. Focusing Winston.
Switch the Winston to a Reaper.
I'm dead. Winston's pushing his way back.
Do you want to play Reaper? Right now? Okay.
That pulse bomb.
Okay. How close are we to Zarya ult? 79. We need to try to break with those two ults. We need to poke for them. Can we go mid?
I'll stay in the back with Zen and.
Nice pick.
Right, good pick. Good pick.
Farm in sky.
Go left side. Speed boosting. Left side. Left side.
Zarya.
They're sorting. I don't have ult for this.
I don't have it either, I was 2% off.
I'll have all for the next fight. They're gonna try to pick Hobbs here.
Did they use Lucio? They use Lucio ult there.
Yep.
They don't have Lucio ult.
Lucario, Lucio, Genji.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's pick with those two ults. Try not to use anything else.
I dinked a lot of them.
I'm ready.
Can we go?
Yep.
Left side, left side, left side. All the way left side.
All the way, okay.
Yeah. Speed boosting.
How many hogs?
Get on point, ulting.
Oh my god.
Do we use bomb?
Yeah, I fucked it up.
Genji's lit.
Genji's super lit.
Zarya, high energy.
Discord on. Lucio's on top.
Camping heal.
Still high energy.
Lucio's lit.
So then you get Zarya, she's in Lotus.
Stay together on point.
Zarya too far.
Guys, Zarya.
Zenyatta's mega on there.
I'm down. Chasing him.
Camping heal. I'm on point. Back up, back up. Rex gonna hold top point. Healing
boost.
I have a rebrawl.
Zenyatta's one hit and way back. We can get you back.
He's on right side.
Monkey's coming in. I almost have ult. I'm trying to get ult here. Ulting.
Monkey's out.
Zai ult.
Monkey's dead.
Zarya.
Just go on Tracer. Tracer ult.
Genji sword.
It's one bar. One bar. One bar. One bar.
I'm coming back.
I'm down.
Shit. Can't get it.
They're all back here.
I must have ult.
Damn.
Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Contest?
Contest?
Tracer's behind us. This one more.
I got stuck, I'm down.
I'm ulting. Oh, okay, so I got ult.
That's the main thing I've noticed, though, is that they'll just, anytime they're on attack or like we have the point, they'll just run in. There's no strategy involved. They'll just run in and fight, and we're like afraid to do that now. Into the iris.
Do you think they're gonna wanna scrim again? Or, I mean, keep going over stuff and look at things? Do dry runs, or do you think they're gonna wanna call it?
For the day? Fuck that, they're not calling it for the day, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
You guys want my thoughts on this?
Sure. Yeah! Hold on one second, give me a sec.